Show me the ancient Japanese man's spirit.
Yes, show me the ancient Japanese man's spirit. There's something vaguely obscene about that. I don't know what exactly they were intending with that, but let me tell you a little bit about this show just so you understand. Garza's Wing starts with this, our young hero is a Japanese kid who lives in Japan. He cruises around on his motorcycle at night. And, you know, one night, as it so happens, I'm sure this happens to all of you, a spiritual swan comes out and rips his soul out of his body. I hate it when this happens to me. I'm just cruising down the highway on my motorcycle, and this, like, spiritual swan rips the soul out of my body. Well, this spiritual swan rips the soul out of our hero's body and drops it in feudal Japan. All right, so he's in feudal Japan fighting against samurai, naked. I don't quite know why. But during the transition from modern day Japan to feudal Japan, right, where he's fighting with swords, he ended up getting this necklace of beads. These little beads somehow got around his neck. And these beads around his neck allow his soul in the past to communicate with his body in the future. What's left in his body in the future, I have no idea, right? But I guess there's enough of his brain left in the future that his soul in the past can communicate with his body in the future. And they have a conversation with each other to try to figure out what just happened, right? So I'm gonna play this clip for you. It is epic, just enjoy.
Sit down and like drink every time there's terrible voice acting.
and
we could do this all day and it would be funny, but it wouldn't accomplish much, okay?